It is our responsibility to keep Europe together and let rebuild Notre Dame. And happy Easter.